Every member of the Covenant shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great journey begins.
Great journey. Doesn't he know what these rings do?
Don't let him get away! Ow! Bloody alien!
Chief, I'm nearly out of fuel. We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Short of a roof. What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared?
Yes, sir.
Another one of these death traps?
If you forget about the Covenant, the fact that we're stuck on a freaking alien world...
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back. There's the target. Take him out.
Journey will not be postponed.
Turning around, the fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Politics. Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo! Its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help, we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions. And it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, you will head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
Wait, has my mic been on mute the whole time? How long has it been on mute, dude? No shot. Right there, buddy. Oh, how long has my mic been on mute? I'm an idiot, dude. Do I have to go down there? Bega, dude. That's why I'm a bega. Jesus. Wait, do I have to... I'm very confused where I go. Nyeom. Nyeom. Terminal. Oh. Ew. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Please don't. I beg. Really? Where are we going, chaps? Our savior!
Getting close to one of the shield generators. That brute. Many of my brutes have fallen and everything's taken down. Let's see if you'll fare better.
Ow! There she is actually now. Fuck. Right. Wait. Did I get a death last mission? I need to do 5 thingies. I think. Yeah. I got a death, didn't I? Right, hang on. Let's big face this. You see my head pop up every now and again. Oh! Why do I have to get fat, chat?
The 10 because I felt like it. Oh, holy fuck. Okay.
Oh, right. Hi, right. It was only one death, right? I got, yeah. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh shit! Sorry.
Ain't not right.
Big scary thing! We run. Push out.
You've reached the shield's power source, Arbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place.
How do I overload the locks?
It's useless to attack an enforcer from the front, especially when their shields are up. Stay in the shadows. Wait till it loses interest. Then strike the beast when its back is turned.
Oh my god. Spit. Oh, it shoots rockets. Oh, I forgot to change it again. Fuck. My brain! Oh, I forgot to mute. I forget to fucking change my seed. Bro, can you fucking turn around some shit? Fuck. Thank you. above me. Fuck, where'd it go? Buyer's remorse. Okay.